In this video, I'm going to show you how to perform the Yergason test for pathology of the long biceps tendon as well as lap lesions. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. The Yergason test was primarily designed to test the transverse humeral ligament, which holds the long biceps tendon in the bicipital groove. According to a research done by Mitchell-Rolli et al. In 2015, it has a sensitivity of 32% and a specificity of 88% for biceps pathology. Furthermore, a research done by O et al. In the year 2008 showed a sensitivity of 12% and a specificity of 87% for slap lesions. To perform the test, have your patient's forearm flexed to 90 degrees in full pronation and stabilized against the body. Then ask your patient to perform supination and resist the movement. At the same time, make sure that you palpate the biceps tendon in the bicipital groove. If you feel the biceps tendon popping out of the groove, this indicates a tear of the transverse humeral ligament. Tenderness or pain without the pop is indicative for biceps tendinosis or slap lesions. Alright, this was our video on the Yergason test. Make sure to check out our other videos on biceps pathology or slap lesions, which are the active compression test of O'Brien or the speeds test, which you can find on the left. As always, I hope you enjoyed our video. If you did, give it a like. Check us out on Facebook, Instagram, or on our webpage, www.physiotutors.com. This was Kai for Physiotutors. I'll catch you next time. Bye.